SKJA series flat die pellet machine with reasonable design, simple structure and easy to be operated. It is suitable for household or small farms to produce poultry and animal feed pellets, and to extrude animal manure into organic fertilizer pellets. It is also suitable for the production of small-scale wood pellets. The universal joint stably inputs the power into the machine. When the flat die rotary in the pelletizing chamber drives the roller rotary to press the material into pellets,